Hold the lift handle and the release pin at the same time to lower the system board into the chassis. Slide the system board to the rear of the server until the system board snaps into position. Install any components that you have removed from the failing system board. Properly route and secure the cables in the server. Install the air baffle. Install the top cover. Push the power supplies into the bays until they click into place.